Why to choose 2-year LLM over 1-year LLM course? Conventionally, the LLM course is provided for 2 years, like other master degree courses. On the other hand, many renowned private colleges and deemed to be universities offer 1-year LLM course with specialization. Now, both the 2 years and a 1-year course have their pros and cons. Following are some pros and cons of 1-year and 2-year LLM course. 1-year LLM course, UGC, University Grant Commission, issued a notification in 2014 and stated that where 2 successive bachelor courses are done or any integrated course for 5 years is pursued in the relevant field, the master degree can be pursued for 1 year. Again, many have doubts regarding whether 1-year LLM is valid for building his or her career in academics. Answer to this is provided by BCI, Bar Council of India, circular dated 2nd January 2017, where it was stated that 1-year LLM is valid and is equivalent to the 2-year LLM course. Pros of 1-year LLM course. It saves time. It is often better than 2-year course provided by the traditional universities, as it is compulsory, offers specializations except few in a particular subject. Cons of 1-year LLM course. It lacks providing an experience as is gained while doing 2-year LLM, where the students of LLM have a course of teaching to the LLB students. The students pursuing 1-year LLM gets very little time for completing the dissertation work. Not all the subjects can be focused in depth except the subject of specialization. Lots of pressure and hard work in 1-year course, whereas 2 years of LLM course is the traditional LLM course that have been offered by conventional universities. It also has its pros and cons. Some of them are as follows. Pros of 2-year LLM course. It provides ample time to gather the research experience and effectively complete the dissertation work. It often gives an opportunity to have a teaching experience included in the course. 2 years of LLM is sometimes preferred by few universities for academics. Cons for 2-year LLM course. It is time consuming as a 1-year course is made equivalent to a 2-year LLM course. Often, this 2 years course is not offered with specialization. Having no specialization, it lacks in-depth knowledge about a particular field. Observing the pros and cons of both the courses, it can be figured that 1-year LLM was introduced in 2013, and being a time-saving one with a specialization is of course a beneficial one. It has a strict curriculum, less time for research, but that 1 year is of much pressure and one needs to be focused, determined, and a good sense of time management. On the other hand, the conventional 2-year LLM course is considered to be more valid as more time is given to research. It gives you ample scope to enhance your research skills. But ultimately, it depends upon the individual who pursues LLM. If he or she has the urge to develop his or her research skill, he can even do it himself within a year with the hard work. In-depth knowledge about the specialization will be imbibed by the students. From the financial aspect, the 2-year LLM course is pocket-friendly. The one having financial constraints can opt for it. Again, it is undeniable that in this era of competition, investing 1 more year can cost heavy for your career opportunities. The major drawback of the 1-year course is that it lacks providing scope for gathering teaching experiences. Therefore, 2 years of LLM is likely to be preferred by universities.